Where? once upon a time, I hear, and in a place that's very near, some grown-ups met some children who they thought looked just a bit like you. What's that? One asked. They all stood still and listened carefully until they heard a noise, a quiet beat that started tingling in their feet and arms and hands and ears and noses, tummies, knees and even toeses. They went to see just where the sound was coming from, and soon they found, to their surprise, just down the street, some railway tracks beneath their feet. A train arrived. They jumped on board and listened as the engine roared, then set off with a clickety-clack to travel down the railway track. They finally reached a jungle stop and all jumped off. Then, with a hop, they looked around behind a tree to see what creatures they could see. I know, one said. Let's give a shout to see what's here and round about, and maybe if we roar, we'll find if any jungle creatures might. They started roaring more and more till through the trees they looked and saw a big red friendly lion came to join in with their roaring game. He did a dance and sang a song, and all the children danced along, until at last he turned around and put his tail flat on the ground. He yawned and rubbed his eyes and purred, and pretty soon, without a word, he fell asleep beneath the stars. And dreamed for hours and hours and hours.
Started.
tingling in their feet. They went to see just where the sound was coming from. Soon they found, to their surprise, just down the street, some railway tracks beneath their feet. soon, without a word, he fell asleep beneath the stars and dreamed for hours and hours and hours.